What's going on, gang? We got some more of these crazy bones off up in this thing, man. We are on crazy bones paper. I was looking around and I ran across, I think this might be the best video that I could find. Y'all know a lot of the old videos and stuff, it didn't really have too much high quality and stuff, but we're finna go ahead and get into it. I don't remember who requested this one. Like I told y'all, I got tons of requests in. I got my community tab up if y'all wanna go and check that out to see what requests been put in already. And go and check out some of my other Crazy Bone reactions so that y'all can check out the requests up under there. But we are now on Crazy Bone paper. I don't know when it's gonna come out because I'm shooting this, I think today is the 8th, but October 8th. But I have a lot of other videos that I've already pre-recorded and got those ready to go. But we're gonna have it in the rotation soon, man. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hopefully y'all enjoy the content. We finna go ahead and get into it, man. Crazy Bone paper. Go ahead and tell y'all, this is way different from a lot of this other stuff. This one seems a little bit kind of up tempo. I say up tempo and positive. So we're gonna see what the lyrics now, talking about. Said everybody wants some paper, everybody fighting over paper, and I think he said, I bet when you die it was because you were trying to get some paper. Y'all know they got this saying, the love of money. Oh no, they say money is the root of all evil, but you know, I like to say the love of money is the root of all evil, man. But I just feel like there's a lot of money out here for all of us to get equally, man. You don't have to kill nobody or, you know, do any crazy stuff, man, to get the money. I mean, some people, they got to do what they got to do in order to get it, man. But you ain't got to kill nobody to get no money, man. Like it's enough for, you know, to go around for everybody.
The world is very different now.
Very different. I like this up tempo. Dad's trying to get some paper. Boy, got no flats in or not. I can bet you get that trying to get some paper. Sure ain't like a fucked up game without the green. Mighty, mighty dollar bill. Life messed up without that mighty, mighty dollar bill. Y'all already know, man, if you ain't got no money in that account, man, and money in that pocket, things seem real different, man. It just seems like you at your wit's end, and that a lot of time, man, when you ain't got no money or you feel like you ain't got no money, that's when a lot of people kind of get to doing crazy stuff because they feel like they got to get that quick money, man, and they risk, a lot of people just risk it all, man, end up catching murder charges, burglary, robbery. End up getting locked up and stuff, man. At the end of the day, it's like, you know, was it all worth it, man? When you die, I can bet you get that trying to get some paper. Sure ain't like a fucked up game without the green. Mighty, mighty dollar bill, y'all bill. Have you seen an eventually in the coffin one day? But she like to hustle because niggas got bills to pay. Struggling, striving, trying to stay alive. But I mean, that mama get by. Struggling, striving, trying to survive. And then he also said you can't knock the hustle, man. That's what I was saying earlier, man. Like, I mean, sometimes people, they be down and out, man. They feel like they got to get it by any means necessary, man. I ain't judging nobody or none of that. But, I mean, if you can, man, just get it the legal way, man. Get it the legal way. Slow money is better than no money. And then, you know, that fast, sometimes, man, you get that money fast, you'll lose it fast, man. So always remember that. Dollar bill, y'all bill, yeah. Have you seen an eventually in the coffin one day? But she like to hustle cause niggas got bills to pay. Struggle and strive and try to stay alive. But I mean, that mama get mine. Everything will be fine. Eat different double pockets, man. Eat when I want to, purchase some weed, and have a place to P.U.D. when I want to. But trying to make the paper ain't doing the worry. I gotta keep my Glock caught. Niggas be plotting on me, trying to hurt me. So I gotta keep that Glock caught. How people be, you know, trying to run down on them and stuff, man. Like, It's hard to trust people nowadays, man, especially when you get into that money and stuff, man. You put a target on your back. So tell y'all, man, like a lot of these places that allow you to carry guns and stuff, you know, you don't even have to have it like out in the open and stuff, man. Just make sure you got something on you, man, because you just never know, man, like who gonna run into you and stuff. Always be prepared to protect yourself at all costs, man, long as it's the legal way.
I'm trying to stay alive, but I make that mama get mine. Everything will be fine when I can eat and get high. I mean, eat when I want to, put some weed, and have a place to POD when I want to. But trying to make the paper ain't the only worry. I got to keep my Glock caught, niggas be plotting on me, trying to hurt me. So I stop, but nigga, what's up, I'm here in a hurry. Let's have a conversation with niggas just thinking I'm hurting me. But I've been on every time, time after time, they try, but you can be deceased no more. Your life, friends, is usually your foes. You know you're just like everybody, I trust nobody.
Oh man, can't trust nobody because everybody want the paper. Excuse me. Told y'all in one of the other videos, man, they'll smile in your face, be backstabbing you, talking behind your back the entire time, man. So it's hard to trust people, man, especially when that money get involved. I'm telling you, man, it's some of the people that you thought were closest to you. And money will make them switch up now.
See your foes, you know you're just like everybody. I trust nobody, cause everybody want the paper. Niggas fighting over paper.
Everybody want the same thing.
I can bet you die trying to get some paper. Everybody wants some paper. That's what we're fighting over paper. And when you die, I can bet you die trying to get some paper. Shade, shade, shade.
Okay. Wait a minute. It's not still Crazy Bone, is it? Y'all, I know y'all told me about faint Busy Bone and a couple of other people. Is this one of them, or did Crazy Bone just kind of switch up his image and change? I know he could change his flow and stuff real good, so y'all let me know down below.
Make your cash flow.
Look like somebody else though.
Sometimes that you can be quick to do a crime. You come up and get robbed and shot, but you got the same job, tricky business. Sometimes you get your wig split. We shit for the cheddar, I guess we just be willing to risk it. This is a sticker, give up the cash. You while the press nigga dash, you turned around, I'm putting the bullet up in your ass. Desperate ass niggas don't play. Nigga, my niggas ain't all taking you.
Said them desperate people don't play, man. I'm telling you, by any means necessary, they willing to risk it all. Especially when they down and out, man. The street life different. Telling you.
Cheddar, I guess we just be willing to risk it. This is a sticker. Give up the cash to while the press nigga
dead.
You turned around, I'm putting the bullet up in your ass. Desperate ass niggas don't play. Nigga, my niggas ain't all day. And you can go to the grave for me or pray. Niggas play dirty cause we out here hungry. We just want a meal on the table and a meal in the pocket. You die if you cannot pay for your life. Niggas is frantic. And that's why everybody wants some paper, paper.
Yeah.
Niggas fighting over paper. And when you die, I can bet you get that trying to get
paper.
Everybody wants some paper, that's what we fighting over, paper. And when you die, I can bet you you're not trying to get some paper.
Lower that line right now, man.
Big $100 bills, y'all. Would you kill for them $100 bills, y'all? Big $100 bills, y'all.
Would you kill for them $100 bills?
Would you kill for them $100 bills, y'all?
I forgot around this, like a lot of this old school music, they'll repeat some of the hooks and verses and stuff a lot, but it still hit different, man. Like you can remember it and it stick with you a lot quicker, man, and a lot easier.
Would you kill for the $100 bills, y'all? Would you kill for the $100 bills, y'all?
It ain't worth it.
Would you kill for the
$100? But when it comes to that money, man, you just never know.
Everybody want the paper. Niggas fighting over paper. And when you die, I can bet you get that trying to get some paper. Everybody wants some paper. Trying to get some paper. Shame, shame, shame.
cash flow. Make your money make money, man. So you don't have to stay in this street life and stuff, man. A lot of people, in which when you get in the street, man, you get deep into it and stuff, the logical thing that you would think is, you know, run up your money and then, you know, get that money and get, you know, make it clean and stuff. But a lot of people, they get stuck into that street life and they just keep on that fast money, man. But sometimes, man, that fast money just ain't good for you, man. If you're gonna be in these streets, just be smart about it. You know, run up a check and get out of it and get, you know, get some legal paperwork and stuff behind you, man. But I love this one, man. Very up-tempo, real different. He got a real deep meaning and a deep message into this song right here. But hopefully y'all enjoyed this one, man. We finna keep on rolling through this crazy bone stuff. I think this is probably about my third or fourth one that I got knocked out so far. Like I told y'all in some of the other ones, I don't know which order they gonna come out in, but we gonna get them out, man. I got some other ones that's already coming out and stuff. Or by the time this one come out, y'all probably done already seen those other ones. But hopefully y'all enjoyed this one, man. Keep coming down below what y'all want me to react to when it comes to Crazy Bone. That's gonna do it for this reaction, man. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Be on the road to 5K, man. 5K by the end of the year. That's what we're aiming for, man. We're gonna hit it. And without further ado, man, this is your boy Richo Quinn. Bow.